flavor, you just a traitor. No sports agent, I am a player. I'm at the
1, 2. YouTube, what's the deal? Your boy Kitty go back here with another video, man.
To my left. Your girl Leah.
Leah, you got your first hate comments.
Okay, yeah, I just wanted to say I'm sorry about what I said, but it's not like I was trying to bash her because I love Nicki Minaj.
It's okay.
It's just that.
It's okay. But anyways, what we got today, Leah?
So we reacted to Lil Nas X Panini.
Panini. Hey, Panini. You remember me, one of them joints. But you know what I'm saying? Enough of the chatter. Let's go get to this reactor. We're going to keep y'all here for long. If you haven't already, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, man. Subscribe for real. Join the Ghost of Greatest of All Top Subscribers. And if you haven't already, check out my personal content. Not a reaction video. You know what I'm saying? I uploaded like a couple bangers. Straight up, like, from here. Now somebody else is like your creation. You feel me? So, without further ado, folks. A B, a 4, and go. That's Kyle Jackson, right? Or
yeah.
Something like that?
Yeah.
That's her name?
Mm-hmm.
What show is she on?
Jesse. She was on Jesse.
She was on Jesse, exactly. She over Lil Nas.
Hey, Panini, don't you be a meanie. Thought you wanted me to go, or why you trying to keep me teeny? It's a dreamy. Wished it on a genie. I got fans finally, and she wanted them to see me. I thought.
Crazy. You see all the futuristic stuff. You think that's how the future gonna be in the future?
I think in the future.
The future gonna be the future.
I think the future we're gonna be robots.
Robots like androids and stuff.
Yeah.
I mean, look at it now. Like, I mean, well, I don't know. This is what they think. The future gonna look like it'll be all dark and all lighted up.
Right. All about technology.
All about technology.
But what we need to be focused on is the Amazon rainforest.
Yeah, and polluting. Don't pollute. Don't.
We're
don't
gonna die in 2021 if we don't save the planet. Look it up on Instagram. You need to recycle.
Yeah, it's gonna be natural selection for y'all, but it's
okay. You want this for my life? For my life. Said you wanted to see me die.
I wonder.
You lied. Just said.
You know what I'm getting? Getting King Vader vibes from this. From this dancing. You know who King Vader is? Well, I know somebody. Any of you. Y'all know who King Vader is. You know what I'm talking about. Like how the dances is. How you doing this. With the robots and shit. It's whatever. Alright, we good back. I ain't talking to you.
Don't you be a meanie. Thought you wanted me to go. Or why you tryna keep me teeny? Now they need me. Number one, I'm screaming. No, they used to love me. So what happened? What's the meaning? I thought you wanted this for.
He was on the side of an airplane.
I'm surprised
he
didn't fall off.
Why is he everywhere? They must got teleport. He probably got teleportation. I don't know. But this is sweet, though. There's a lot of editing stuff in this video. I ain't gonna lie. This probably took a minute.
For my life, for my life. Said you wanted to see me die. You lied. Now when it's all done, I get the upper hand. I need a big pants, not another fan. But I still want you. I'ma need to sit down. I don't mean to make the mess, but I need you to say.
She had one on her?
Yeah, on the plane. You didn't see it?
No, I did.
Jesus Christ.
It's alright. That's why it's two reactors. Yeah.
Hey,
Cause there ain't no trees and nothing. The city was polluted. Like, what's going on?
I'm confused.
Why were you confused about Young Buck?
We may be from.
Whoa.
Okay, so basically, he wants to show her tree.
No, it was like at the beginning, right? It was nothing but him. And she was tired of seeing that. But she was probably looking for, was like, you know what I'm saying, to see trees stuff. Because it wasn't no trees or nothing. Because, like, you know, in the future, it's going to be all tech. And people ain't going to care about the world no more. And if someone's going to be buying air from Amazon every week.
$2.
Yeah. So, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you recycle, y'all. That's the moral of the story. I see Lil Nas X. That's the message you trying to push. Recycle. Leah, you got anything you trying to promote? Your Instagram, your Snap? No.
Follow my Instagram at underscore Leah Giselle underscore.
Hey, you know my socials already underneath, man. QTHEGOAT underscore underscore. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you follow me on Twitter, Instagram, whatever. It's your boy QTHEGOAT. Make sure you hit that like. Comment what you think. And subscribe. It's your boy QTHEGOAT. Mouth. Come on.